Also new at noon, the co-founder of Milford-based Subway has died. Fred DeLuca lost his battle with leukemia last night. DeLuca decided to open up a sandwich shop after graduating from high school so he could help pay for college. He announced back in 2013 that he had been diagnosed with leukemia. DeLuca leaves behind his wife, sister, and son. Fred DeLuca was 67.